Hey guys, this is Zosalito, and welcome back to Ukulele. Last time we finished Glitter Glaze Glacier, and this time we're gonna be continuing in Moody Maze Marsh, trying to see how much we can complete in this area. Ow. I tried to restart in the closest possible area that I was before. This wasn't the exact spot I was. Because I did, after the last episode, I did end my session that I was recording in, so I had to come all the way back here from the hub world. Ow. So we're just gonna be continuing along, exploring and seeing what I can find. Still got a good amount of pages to discover here. And I think what I'm gonna do is I'm pretty much gonna find all the pages and quills that I can, and then maybe look at a guide to find the last few ones that I missed. Just so I'm not spending so many episodes just looking for stuff. Because I'd hate to have, like, so many episodes in a row where I'm just looking for pages and not finding anything. Whoa! Ow. Get that quill. No! Get up there, please! Ah, fuck. No! Oh my god, I'm already at 1 HP. Well, that's just great. Oh good, a butterfly's right here. Alright. So let's just go across it this time. There we go. I guess we're going in this pipe. I hear a pagey very close nearby. Oh. Oh no. Oh jeez. Ow. Okay. Whoa. What am I supposed to do there? That was ridiculous. It just blew me off instantly. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Is there a way to stop that wind? No? It's like, as soon as I touch that, it's gonna blow me off again. I think. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Oops. Okay, that wasn't too terrible. And we got our first page of the episode. Nice. And we got all the quills that are here too, so we don't have to go back through there anytime soon. And just so I'm not riding across that, I'm gonna say fuck you and fly over you. Having an ability that lets me do that is pretty nice. Let's go over here and get these quills. Aha! Hello, good sir. I need to feed you something. What is there around here that I can feed you, though? Is there like a grenade power up or something? Ah! Here we go. An ice power. Alrighty, just got one more ghost to go. Oh! And I unlocked the tonic, apparently. Sweet. Looks like we got some cool camera, please. I hear that. There's something over here for me. Oh, nice! It's a quick tunnel way back. Good. Oh. Is this actually okay to go with it? Okay, it is. Give me that health extension, please. Yeah! Nice. So we got that out of the way now. Let's see what else is around here, if there is anything. Anything at all. There's a butterfly. Doesn't look like it. Alrighty. That's a quick tunnel way back. No. I don't think there's anything back that way, so let's continue to follow these quills this way. Hello, sir. If lizard want pagey, he reach end of course by 10 minutes. Okay. Also, lizard not turn off power while save icon on screen. Otherwise, definitely not get pagey. What say? Remember, lizard not miss hoops. Or no pagey. Ooh, that was close. That was also close. I hear that noise that says a collectible's over there. Probably the power extender, if anything. Yep, there it is. I can see it from here. Nice. So we got both of those now. That's good. Yeah, let's go back through this pipe and see where this leads us. Leads us back down to where the pumpkin was, I figured as much. Good. Yes, there's quills this way, so I wanna go this way real quick. Yeah, I already did all the stuff over here, okay. Just making sure. I mean, we're only 9 minutes in and I've already feel like we've accomplished a good amount in this episode alone. Alright. Don't know how I snuck by that, but alright. My mushrooms will never grow in this dump. While we... Listen, I'll give you a deal. Regrow my mushrooms and I won't get you sacked. Just take the seeds from the tree and put them in the mud holes. But go on and get to work and start planting seeds from the tree. Alrighty. Alrighty. How am I supposed to get him off the tree, though? The heck? Do I have to go up here to... Really? I've got to go up here to do this? Come on, give me the friggin' seeds. Oh. Oh! This is weird.
Yeah. Hey.
Damn it! Really? Well, I can get this one planted at least. This one's easy. Oh my god, really? I'm not gonna make it in time. I'll just wait. Bye, mushroom. It was nice growing you. Oh, it stays there. That's weird, but alright.
Hey!
This one over here looks a bit tougher. Why isn't it getting knocked off? The heck? You gotta talk to him again or something. Ow. Okay, I would, but this isn't getting knocked off. There we go. Oh my god, are you kidding me? If it hits the spikes, it blows up. Hey, I did it! Sweet! Page again! Anything over here? Well, Vendi's here. Might as well talk to her and see what we unlocked. We got this loaded one right here. More ammo from berry bushes. Oh, okay. I didn't even know there was a limited ammo to the berry bushes. Also, this very much looks like the boss room right here.
Yeah.
Hey, there's Retro's arcade machine. About time we found that.
Hey.
And here's Karthus. Anything else over here? Or does this just loop back around? Yeah, it just loops back around. Okay. Let's go to do Karthus' thing then. No, 125 gems, okay. Alrighty then, let's see if I can get this on the first try. Oh, I missed all of those. I didn't get nowhere near enough. Yeah. Alright, let's try that again. I have a feeling I might be spending a bit of time on this cartridge challenge. Me back around to a different area? Ah! Oh, I need to speed up to get that, damn. Oh, now we're back at the beginning! Oh! Ah! Dang it, no, I'm not gonna have enough. I was closer that time, but that's good to know that if I'm all the way on the bottom, it loops me back around. Yeah. Alright, attempt number three. I think I can do it this time.
Oh!
I'm almost there. Got 101 now. Oh, dang it. Missed that one again. No! Okay, good. I don't want to go up there just yet. There's still some I can get from this path. Ow. If I don't mess it up that bad, Jesus. I messed it up again. Just skip through this. Okay, I'm not gonna miss him this time. Ash. There we go. Okay, I think if I take the path this time to get to the end, I should be able to get enough. Maybe. No, please don't. Oh no! Oh, I looped to a different area again. What the heck? Ugh. Okay, that's the one I want to go on and I want to finish. Damn it. I was hoping I wouldn't hit anything, but nope, not enough. Damn it! Went through all that trouble and didn't have enough. Let's try this again. Oh, come on. Damn it. Do this. I'm gonna miss that every single time, so I always forget about it. Oh, Okay. 107. I jumped into it! Oh my god, I'm such a dumbass! It's frustrating because now I don't possibly have enough. Kartos, damn you! It's like I can easily get to 100, but then after 100, I can't get any more. I always forget about it. Damn it. Okay. I'll go to the top path. Made that. Alright, now I got it. Okay, let's just get to the end. I'm done with this already, Kartos. Bam! Give me that Pagey. Jesus. Alrighty, cool. We got Kartos's. I can't remember, is there an extra one? No. No. Uh-huh. Okay, good. Now I don't have to deal with that again. Let's keep going. Actually, I think I might end things off here, and next episode we'll go into what this big menacing temple first. Temple. Tunnel first. This pipe. Because that seems like the boss area. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time for more ukulele. Catch you guys next time.